Boker Tov. We continue with the 3 minute daily dose of Torah. Yesterday, we looked at the final verse in the chapter 24, and we analyzed Ha'ola Saraimo to the tent of Saraimo, the tent. She is Saraimo. And then it concludes Vayinachem Yitzchak Achareimo, and Yitzchak was comforted after his mother. What is the message of telling us that? So says Rashi, Derech Eretz, the way of life. Sometimes Derech Eretz means how to behave. Often means how to behave. But sometimes it means the natural human reality is. Shekol calls man shimo shel adam kayem, as long as a person's mother is alive. Karuchu etzla, if they're lucky, right? If they're lucky that there's a bond that's a good bond, then he is bound up with her. Umishimeta, and when she dies, humiknachem biishto, he finds comfort in his wife. It's an interesting statement. We go back to the opening chapters of the Torah, and the Torah tells us, Al ken yazav ish et aviv et imo bedavak biishto v'ayu levasar achad. The natural way of things is that when a person matures, he'll leave his parents and individuate and shift away from the parents and instead bond with his wife. So that is like one Derech Eretz that the Torah goes out of its way to tell us this is how it works. And yet at the same time we're being told, well, that doesn't mean that you stop having some special relationship with mama, right? It could be very unhealthy. We're hoping that that's not what it is. Hopefully it's a healthy relationship with mama. And when mama passes, then the bond with one's spouse, it, you know, becomes deepened. I don't think it should be read to mean, oh, right now, you know, he calls his wife mom. Those wouldn't be healthy things. But there's some ability to transfer, it's describing here, to transfer a lot of the deep emotional connectedness to one's spouse and to intensify that relationship. It's worth unpacking further. Also, I leave it to you to perhaps converse about this and what you think about this Rashi. It's a little complicated, but hopefully also nourishing. So talk about it amongst yourselves for the day ahead. Have a great day.